はい、こんにちは。クレイジーハネムーンの力也です。現在ですね、世界一周新婚旅行中で、アフリカのね、西アフリカのカーボベルデという島国にいるんですけども、この動画では何回かお伝えしていますが、僕たちが今住んでいるサル痘は、感染者の方が一人もいないということで、今かなり自由な雰囲気、本当に平和な雰囲気が漂っています。ただなんですけども、結局ヨーロッパから航空便っていうのが止まってしまっているので、こちらで働いている方、特に観光業に関係する仕事についている方っていうのは結構ダメージが大きいみたいで、緊急事態宣言中っていうのは、政府からね、補助金みたいなのが何十パーセント、売上の何十パーセントみたいなのがあったみたいなんですけども、今はもう緊急事態宣言もこの島に限っては終わってしまったので、そうなると、レストランの方だったりとか、あとは、お土産屋さんとかね、すごくねダメージが大きいみたいです。観光客が本当に一切いないので、彼らの商売が成り立たないと。で、そんな中ですね、この前イタリア人の夫婦とイタリアレストランに行ってご飯を食べていた時に仲良くなったフィリップっていう、セネガルからね出稼ぎに来ている彼と仲良くなったんですけども、彼もね観光地のど真ん中でお土産屋さんをやってるということで、結構経営が辛いということで、お金でね援助するっていうのは僕たちもね今生活費がすごいかかっていてできないので、その代わりにといったらなんですけども、ちょっとしたねプロモーションビデオみたいなのを彼のために作ってあげようかなと思って、今からね彼のお店の方に向かおうと思います。今はねプロモーションビデオ作ったところで観光客が増えるってことはないと思うんですけども、この状況が過ぎ去った時に一人でもね多くの観光客の方が来てくれたらなと思って、作りに行こうと思います。で、ついでなんですけども、なんでねセネガルからわざわざカーボベルデに出稼ぎに来ているのかだったりとか、実際にどのくらい稼げるのかだったりとか、いろんなね気になる質問っていうのも彼にね聞いてこようかなと思いますので、ぜひ最後まで動画見てください。
Thank you.
Yeah, good.
Thank you.
I'm okay.
Yes.
Are you?
Good, good.
Good morning.
Good morning, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
You see it?
Today I'm gonna film here, maybe for just 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna ask you about some question, like 2 or 3 questions.
Yeah, don't worry, do.
And maybe it takes 3 days to make a short video promotion.
Yeah.
I give you for free.
No, don't worry.
And I'm gonna make another video, like a documentary movie.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
I wanna use this clip to the documentary.
Don't worry.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you before launch.
Yeah.
Yes, okay.
Don't worry.
Yes, thank you. Good. Maybe before we leave Cabo Verde, we're gonna come here to buy something stuff.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
For special price.
Yeah. I do my best for you.
No? Yeah, yeah. Thanks.
Burrito.
We don't know.
This is game very, very important. If you don't have anything to do, I show you.
Okay.
Because the moment you come, no tourists. When tourists are here, anywhere you pass, you find two people play it. It's a local game. A very, very important game.
A game, eh?
Yeah, just two people must play.
Now,
you have all stone, you have 48 stone. Your party have 24, my party have 24. When this game is off, it end, when you have more stone outside, you win. A very, very good game. It's a lost game. It's good for you.I know if I play together, you like it. It's good.
It's from Cabo Verde?
Cabo Verde. It's origin from here, origin from more country from Africa have this game. Here also
okay,
people have it.
But original is here.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Also, you know. Uril, it's name is Uril.
Uril.
Yeah, Uril is the name.
Yeah.
I have some red, I show you stone also.
Yeah.
Very, very important, you see. You have 4 stone each.
Okay. 全部
に4
個ずつ入れる。
It to you, you do, very easy. That's your part.
分かってきた、
分かってきた、分かってきた。
Look, how many stone you have here? How many stone? Not cow, cow. Cow. How many stone you have? How many stone?
How many? 何個は何個あるって。今、石。
Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. You win three. Good.
Okay, so ask about this souvenir shop. What is different from other souvenir shop?
Me, you know, for other shop here, they have more souvenir similar. They have more souvenir, souvenir, you know.
Okay, okay. So all product from all Africa?
Yeah, not all Africa, more West Africa.
West Africa.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
They have product from West Africa.
Yeah.
I have some product also from Zanzibar, Kenya.
Ah, Zanzibar, Tanzania, no? Tanzania.
That's one, you know. Some product we see from,
I've been to Zanzibar, it's very good.
More product I have from West Africa.
Ah, okay.
Senegal, Mali, Mauritania, Côte d'Ivoire, you have more than two, you know. Also, I have some souvenir also from Cabo Verde.
Okay, so I met so many Senegal people here.
Yeah.
Why do they come to Cabo Verde to work?
No, you know, Senegal people, a lot of people come here for work. Because Senegal is very, not big. I have
bigger than here, no?
70 people, 70 million people living there. Why people come here? No job.
Ah, no job in Senegal?
Yeah, no many job also, you know.
Okay.
No, you know, a lot of people prefer come here for tourism job,
from
tourism, no? Because more people have shop here.
Yes.
It's the Senegalese people for souvenir Africa, souvenir.
Yeah. Okay, why do Cabo Verdean people don't have a souvenir shop?
No, I have some people.
Some people, yes.
But they don't know. The souvenir sell. They don't know because when you, if you have souvenir like that one, you won't know something mean. Everything I sell, I have something to mean. It's not like culture from Cabo Verde, it's a culture from Africa.
You
have something, example, come tea from shark. You have some painting people make here.
So I met some Senegal people here, but
all
people are working as a souvenir shop.
Yeah.
Is there any other job for Senegal people?
No, I have other job. Most, a lot of people Senegal they prefer job for shop.
Ah, okay.
Because it's better. There are some people work in hotel. Many people work in hotel.
Yeah.
Some people work in construction.
Yeah.
You have many people here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Some people also Senegal people work in security.
Ah, yeah. Now the flight, all flight is stopped now.
Yeah.
So there are no tourists.
Yeah.
So is it maybe big problem for
Senegal
people, right?
Yeah.
But how do they survive? Because no salary now, right?
Yeah. A big problem because many people here live here now not have money to survive.
No.
Senegalese people always have community. You know, always together help other friends.
Help each other.
Help me. It's difficult now.
Yeah.
People have wait when airport is open. Many people won't go back because when you want to start here. More to be difficult. If you have some money, like me, when I spend all my money, if you finish, I don't have job.
No, not
to have food is very difficult.
Yeah.
Maybe next month, when you open airport, a lot of people Senegal, you want to go back.
I see.
It start there, when you work, it start again, they come back again here.
Yes. The government of the Cabo Verde pay to you, like a guaranteed salary. Because there are no students.
Yeah, I have, you know, they have social. Yeah, come, I pay them. If you pay them, after they can give you some money.
Okay.
Because
like
me, I pay for health.
Yeah.
You know, I pay, now I wait.
You
must give me money. You don't pay me for 3 months.
Good.
Me, I pay. Me, some people not pay, you don't have this.
So big problem.
Yeah, big problem. Lots of people here in Senegal don't have that one.
Yeah.
Me, I'm lucky because
it's
I have
like illegal.
Yeah. They don't have that one. Yeah.
Wow. Huh. So now you cannot open the souvenir shop because no tourists.
Yeah.
But you have to pay about the real estate to the owner?
Yeah, no. My owner, I live here,
the
shop for 12 years.
Man,
you know, everything must talk. I talk for owner. Owner, I explain situation.
He's
upset that. He tell me no problem. I wait. When my work is start again, I pay rest money.
Good. So you can
like
negotiate.
Credit.
Cool.
Credit, you know.
Yeah?
Now, if he start again.
Yeah, your credit, yes.
Yeah. I pay she. Every month, I give she more money.
I see. Before Corona,
yeah.
You can get much money.
Yeah.
Good.
Before Corona,
business
is very good for us. Because we have good up on that. Good up on that. I live here many, many years. Mm. Also, I speak a lot of language. Yeah. I speak English,
Italian,
Spanish, mm. Portuguese, mm. also German.
Oh,
little bit wow. Hungarian, mm. little bit papers,
really?
Little bit Sweden, little bit wow. Finland, you know. You
why
know,
not Japanese?
Japan, you know, not many people.
I know. Yeah. Have you met the Japanese customer here?
No, yeah, no? Sometimes. You know, sometimes? You come for holiday. Man, not many Japanese come here.
No. Because so far.
Yeah, so far.
Oh.
Yeah.
I think 99.9% of Japanese people don't know about the Cabo Verde. Yeah, even the name, they don't know.
Yeah.
Of course, they don't know location. So yeah, I want to introduce Cabo Verde to Japanese people.
Yeah, I think a good idea you do also. Yeah. If you do that, you help country also.
Yeah. You are owner over here.
Yeah.
But is it easy for the foreign people to get the business visa?
No. Business visa depend. You know, depend. If you first thing you must do, mm-hmm. you must when exam you are here for. Exam for 6 months. Exam you have visa for 3 months.
Mm.
If you want other 3 months, you must go police here.
Mm.
Police station.
Espargo.
You have some mm. people you can ask you. Mm. Every here not difficult.
Mm.
If you go, you tell your people. Paper you need. Mm. If you do, you can get more visa for start here. Depend mm. on kind of business you want to do. Yeah.
Mm, but you got a business visa?
No, me no. I have residence.
Residence. Ah,
yeah,
see.
I have residence.
How long can you stay here with the residence?
No, depend if you want to get residence first, you must give visa 2 times, three times. If you have visa, you renewal that 2 times, 3 times after you have authorized. For the residence.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you think is it easy for Japanese people to work here?
No, depend. You know, work. When you want to work, you know, not easy.
Mm.
Everything you must learn.
Mm.
You must start first.
Mm.
Example, 3 months or 6 months you look.
Mm.
What kind of things you want to do
mm.
after you decide.
Yes.
You sometimes if you come holiday easy, hotel easy to the timber like paradise. No. Everywhere not easy.
Mm.
Depending what kind of business you want to do. Because mm. your business is very difficult because change.
Oh.
Not let people work. It copy.
Ah.
It copy. Every business you do, it may copy. It sell more law.
Mm.
That's a problem. Example, why me I'm lucky for Swedish shop, they cannot mm. copy.
Mm.
It can that's good, cannot mm. copy. This is a handmade.
Yes, handmade.
A lot of people I know, it
mm.
sell.
Mm.
Like, you know,
things. Copy.
They make copy.
Football shirts.
Yeah. Make copy. Mm. If you sell original for 5,000, mm. they sell it for €6.
Mm-hmm.
After two people.
So tourists buy this one.
Yeah, because
cheap.
Yeah, mm. it's cheap. That's a problem. No?
Yeah.
Before Chinese, you know, business is more better.
When
Chinese come, you know.
Everything get cheaper.
You know, cheaper.
Wow. Yeah, it may be everywhere same.
Yeah.
After Chinese company come to the country, maybe everything get cheaper.
Yeah. Also, here problem here, life is very, very expensive.
Yes.
Not easy here.
Yeah.
A hard life. You know?
Yeah.
If me account, what I spend every month more €1,000. You know, you have job, you don't have job, you must spend that one. That's a problem here.
I see.
Life is very, very expensive life also.
Mm.
Self money also not easy. Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah. It's good country.
Okay. So that's finished.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good pleasure. Yeah.
Good. Yeah. 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 Yeah